We're nearly there. Research lab is through that archway. Let's move. Whoa. Look at the size of this place. No wonder they kept the colonists so far away. I guess this is where the trouble started.
Surprised to see you here. Our hunter friends must be losing their edge. Or perhaps luck has been on your side. My name is Carl Bishop Whalen, and this is my facility. All you have to do is leave, and I give you my word you will not be pursued. At least, not by any of my personnel.
Shit, can you believe this guy? He's gotta pay for this. All of it. It's on him.
I can go. But I must stabilize you first, Corporal.
No arguments. But if I'm gonna burst, then get me nice and close to that fucker.
Stay calm. High stress levels will only aggravate the parasite.
Whatever you say, sweetheart. Oh, shit! This bug's really messing with my guts.
Private. To the Corporal as soon as possible.
Hold it. I'm getting movement. Sporadic readings. Down there! A Xeno! Guess Whalen's droids didn't get them all yet.
Security is our key stop. All personal belongings will be returned on completion of contract. All personal transmissions will be delayed for screening. All portable data storage devices are strictly prohibited. Our secrets are our most precious commodity. Security is our key stop. All personal belongings will be returned on completion of contract. All personal transmissions will be delayed for screening. All portable data storage devices are strictly prohibited. Our secrets are our most precious commodity.
Heads up! No way around, Private. You're gonna have to nail those doors.
Thank you. This is getting tiresome. My security teams are trying to contain the xenomorphs. Any interference will aid in the release of these dangerous creatures. Let's not get involved in an internecine struggle. Listen to reason. Retreat from this facility and await rescue. This is your last chance.
He's pretty impressed with himself, huh?
Come on, I'm hurting you. Shit!
Looks like they're well contained. Come on, let's keep moving.
Compromise them as an act of sabotage, as per company directives.
Come on. Come on.
I knew you were a mistake, Hunter. A faulty product line. Whatever you're doing there now, I'm shutting it down.
No. Mr. Wayland. Carl. Please.
You sent the distress call that brought the Marines here. That was contrary to the company's interests. Consider this an official reprimand.
Okay, Private. Get her to the stasis pod. It's her only chance. Hypersleep will keep the corporal alive until we can get her to a proper medical unit. It's all we can do for her right now.
Thank you. Hello, Private. It's good to finally meet you. Please, don't be alarmed. And please, don't use the term artificial person. I prefer to be called what I am, an android. The company made me. But I'm on your side, not theirs. With your colonial marine cruiser and its dropships destroyed, there's only one way left off planet. There, that device in Wayland's hand. It's an executive data pad with an emergency transmitter. His personal rescue dropship will home right to it. I'll prep the corporal for travel. You go to the pyramid and get that data pad. I'll rendezvous with you there. Oh, and Private, say goodbye to Mr. Wayland for me, will you?
I've set the route to the pyramid, to your HUD. Unfortunate news. The power has gone down across the facility. Xenomorphs are loose.
Thank you. private, pawn, cannon fodder. The sooner you realize this, the better.
Xenomorphs detected in central chamber. Lockdown procedures implemented. Engaged. Please show vigilance around exotic artifacts.
It seems you've been locked out of the central chamber. You'll have to find an alternative route to the elevator. One moment. Blueprints show an alternative route across the service walkways. There's a route outside.
Lifeblood of human endeavor, exploring new frontiers, discovering new resources, inventing new technology, providing hope in homes. Well, in Yutani, building better worlds. Lifeblood of human endeavor, exploring new frontiers, discovering new resources, inventing new technology, providing hope in homes. Well, in Yutani, building better worlds.
Protocols. nice day, and keep building better worlds.